Welcome to my channel, this is Sam. I'm playing Dragon Age, the Wheel God. So we were going to face off whoever it is behind this door. Yes.
All the seals have been extinguished. Excellent. Let's open that door.
Okay, it's going to take us somewhere else.
Someone's torn a path into the Fade.
Wow.
It's imperative we find and stop this necromancer from keeping the Fade open.
This is so exciting. I mean, dangerous.
How I died here, right? Don't die like that.
That wisp looks...
This necromancer we're after corrupted it. Fortunately, I can calm the poor things when they're in this state. Onwards! Hand of glory still points the way. Where we are. Why have they gone to such lengths to drain power from spirits?
Why would you think?
I don't see that rogue necromancer yet.
I suspect they're nearby. Let's inspect their handiwork.
Shit. Yeah, the necromancer is
Professor.
It can't be.
But what else would one expect from Novara's most eminent meddler?
Johanna Hesenkos.
You've met?
Oh, the professor and I have known each other for ages. But only one of us realized the Watchers are no place for a mage with ambition.
Hesenkos? Weren't you censured by the Watchers after defiling a tomb for experimental—
Complete and utter lies!
Yes, the same, Hesenkos. No. The stone life in that lantern could permanently tear open the Fade here.
Correct. Only the foolhardy would shed blood near it in this state. So, let the Watchers mourn your pathetic death in the Fade, Emrek Volcaren. Those that are left after my return.
No. What is she planning?
Emrek, are we okay to fight?
Yes. Just what took the lantern away with her? Fight from afar! Try freeing it, but I fear the worst.
Yeah, I don't know, whatever you feel is right. I think we have to. We are going to meet that woman.
Nothing. The spirit, its essence, is gone. Johanna's trapped it in her lantern.
Then let's find her.
Teleported to someplace else.
There's no way out.
What do we do now?
The Fade always provides a way forward. We only need to search for it.
Then let's get looking. Candle. This wasn't here before.
Let me think. We're in a receptive eddy of the Fade, and since Johanna's spirit summoning has already focused its mana, do you recall the ritual we performed in the Grand Necropolis? Concentrate on that memory.
You mean when we were lighting candles?
Find some more, and we can use them to leave this place.
Find more candles.
That last candle.
Yeah, excellent. Place them on the pedestals, if you would.
Yeah. It looked like I had to place the...
Drift upon the echoes. Let them form a new configuration. And with that,
This bridge's magic is solid.
We must find Johanna once we're out of here. This rift in the Fade will lie open until we deal with her.
How did you get out so quickly?
Where's Hezenkos' voice coming from?
The Hand of Glory resonates. It's pointing to the main hall.
Let's go.
I can feel Johanna summoning hostile spirits. That portal into the Fade won't close until we defeat them.
But we still can't attack Hezenkos herself while she's holding that lantern.
The entire countryside would be torn apart in a maelstrom.
Out of the Fade.
It's not difficult for those who treat spirits better than tools to an end, Johanna.
Sentimental drivel. You may have stopped my work here, but Navara City will know its new ruler.
Look, that lantern's dangerous. Why don't we talk about this?
Dangerous to those who fail to realize what can be done with it!
Though the professor clearly avoided mentioning his old colleague in exile.
We made every attempt to bring you to reason.
I gave you every chance to join me instead of whining endlessly about your mortality.
But I must thank you for returning something dear to me. Lovely to have my hand back.
Changed it with the Venatori for some favors after entering this condition.
Johanna, what have you done?
What you never had the courage to.
Again!
Thank you.
It's over. Emmerich still sends anything wrong.
We were successful. Johanna's magic no longer chains the spirits, and the Fade is still.
Great. Okay. But let's talk back at the lighthouse.
क्या मिशन खत्म नहीं हुआ क्या?
At least we freed those spirits from their suffering. Shall we depart?
Let's get back to the lighthouse.
Gladly. Oh, the Song of the Chambers won't have anything on what Johanna's... Perhaps the Waking Scrolls. No. Manfred, have you seen the Fellmarch manuscripts?
Remember how I said we should talk?
Indeed. Johanna Hesenkos was a watcher. She was banished for embracing the darker paths of our art. Forbidden magic, blood sacrifice, nothing is beyond her if it leads to power, recognition, or both.
Sounded like you knew her before all that.
We were friends once.
I guess it was a shock to see her back there then.
An unexpected reunion. It wasn't always like this. She truly was brilliant, and we got on so well as students. We partnered on papers, rituals, research. Yet even then, Johanna considered the Watcher's oaths quaint. This isn't the first time we've crossed paths since she was exiled, but now I fear she's turned herself partly undead.
Terrible. Did she use etheric rituals or a greater conjuration to do it?
I have suspicions I may share later.
How much later?
You saw Johanna's Lantern of Unwilling Souls. A necromancer could create monstrous undead with that much stolen life.
Hesenkos was yelling a lot about conquering Navara City.
We must stop her, Rook. Thank you, Manfred. Quite right. The Order's knowledge will see us through.
Hesenkos had been stopped. For now. But she had big plans for Navara. City conquering, new ruler plans. And while she had some regrets about long-lost friendships, she knew her greatest invention was going to bring down the house.
She can't though, right? Navara is protected by more powerful wardens than us. I think I am close to 42. Yeah, we can do this now, right? Okay, before doing that, let's talk to Lucanus, Neve, and Bellara. I have to go back to the lighthouse to do that. What is happening here? Oh, I am at the lighthouse. I don't know when I reached the lighthouse. Let's talk about it. Let's talk about it with Bellara.
Huh?
upgrading like that.
Not a bad view.
She felt it all over. Her attraction to the hero, a powerful but properly contained tingle, nearly exquisite. Properly contained. No, sounds bad. Okay, cut the middle line, much more natural.
What are you working on?
Oh! Rook! I didn't see you. What did you hear?
Enough to get a powerful but properly contained tingle.
That isn't, I'm not, Oh, you're joking, right?
Most of the time, yeah.
Nev found me more cereals. I bred them, all of them, multiple times. And I thought maybe I could try it, writing my own, I mean. Not like Varric Tethrys, but my own sort of thing. For me, and people like me. Something to focus on, besides Sirion and all of that. And you know, you're also interesting. It helps for inspiration.
Fighting ancient gods does keep things interesting.
And you know, the rest. It's impressive. What you've done, I mean, brought everyone together. You're a good person, really.
Being around good people helps. That's the thing about a team. Everyone brings everyone else up.
That's what they taught me. The Veil Jumpers, I mean. A team's only as good as its weakest link. So you make them stronger. Like you do, with all of us. So, keep being that kind of person. One everyone can look up to. Anyways, thanks, Rook. I'll talk to you later. Gotta finish this scene.
Is there any point doing this talking? Let's go talk to Neve. Another meeting with Fred?
Supper in Docktown?
What's the occasion?
I've got leads to chase on Aelia and Docktown's missing people. A few sources will only talk if I'm alone. But if you're around after, you help me uncover all this. Supper's on me.
Sure. Count me in.
No. I had to kill a man once who did blood magic on Nugs. 100 little pigs with hands came after me. All together in one big writhing ball. Have you ever tried to stab a ball of angry Nugs? That was a bad job.
I've got a better one. You know what the Wandering Hills are named for? It's a monster. Big heap of red tentacles that crawls around, devouring everything in its path. The damn thing was a hillside, the eyes of a village. You try fighting a hill with a sword sometime.
How did you kill it?
Lamp oil. Everything stank of burnt tentacles for miles after.
If the two of you were going to open a bottle, you might have told me first.
It's not a good bottle.
Might have to pick up a supply. I have a feeling we'll need it. Is anyone else hungry? Maybe I should cook something.
What about you, Rook? What's the worst job you've ever been on?
Nevin Harding didn't tell you about our hunt for Solas, then?
They don't tell it the way you would.
I mean, it ended with the Elven God of Lies in my head. Is that enough to win the worst job contest?
You joining us then?
Fine. I'll cook something, if Rook's staying.
Maybe just for a minute.
Rook's story first. Then Lucanus owes me one about this contract on a Bronto.
Mierda. That Bronto.
Okay, so we are storytelling here. Let's go to Arlathan Forest then. Yeah, it might take some time to do it. So I don't want to waste any time. Clear mind shayad Nef ka hai na? Nef ka hai. तो उसमें लूंगा ही दुकान इसको ले लेता हूँ ये दोनों अच्छा पार्टनर अप करते हैं इन लोगों का डायलॉग सुनोगे तो तुमको भी हंसी आएगा कॉमेडी प्लस ह्यूमर प्लस समटाइम्स टू सीरियस टू इवन थिंक अबाउट इट दे आर अ हिलेरियस बंच ओके लेट्स टॉक टू दिस गाइस एंड देन वी विल गो फॉर This dragon's lair. This is close, you know.
They've got the relic vault squared away well enough.
That's the priority. Can't have all
Strife, I got a tip there might be trouble here in Arlathan.
You're just in time. We've got a problem.
I was out with a scouting party, and we spotted the Venatori moving into the area.
They're being directed by Elgannon or Gilanane. They have to be. The Grey Wardens warned us the gods were heading to Arlathan, but why bring the Venatori?
We don't know. That's where you come in.
Every time I bump into the Venatori, there's some kind of evil rune, ritual, or relic involved.
Or all three.
I'll give you the rough location where we sighted them, but you might have to search beyond that.
They want something, and we need to know what they're up to.
I'll find out what it is.
Feel free to take out as many of them as you can. This is our forest.
दो मिशन आ गया होगा फाइंड द वेनेटरी डू दिस वन एज फास्ट एज आई कैन देन वी गो फॉर द ड्रैगन स्लेयर
द फॉरेस्ट स्मेल्स रॉन्ग डेड स्टफ और बर्नट आई डोंट नो
अ लॉट ऑफ बैड हिस्ट्री इन आर्लथन वॉर ब्लड मैजिक आई एम श्योर सम ऑफ दैट स्टक अराउंड
that but still felt like I should do it why is this far away? Came to the Dragon Slayer. But I was unable to find. Come on, kitna dur chala gaya tha yaar. Kya kar raha?
The forest smells wrong. Dead stuff. Or burnt. I don't know.
A lot of bad history in Arlathan. War? Blood magic? Sure, some of that stuck around.
Venatori. Guess Irulan was right.
Let's kick him out.
Yeah.
They're all down.
Good.
What were they doing out here? They set up camp here.
Let's take a look. If I didn't know better, I'd say this was Dalish.
There have to be Dalish nearby.
That can't be good. We need to find the camp. Let's go.
I can see the Venatori sneaking into Arlith to steal relics. Heard about him doing that from the lords. Maybe this time they're stealing them for the gods.
कितना दूर है यार डेलिस कैंप साला बोलना करना किधर ही है शुड हैव चेक्ड I get it. I hope you guys also get this. So I need to change it. That's it.
There's Venatori ahead.
We'll handle them. Sit tight.
You look like a veil jumper. What's happening?
The Venatori are rounding up Dalish. I locked that barrier, but some of them already got through.
Wait, rounding up Dalish?
There are more Dalish inside the ruins. They were camped there.
All right. Get back to Strife and Irulin and let them know. Damn it. Still locked.
Those symbols over the door. That's what we were supposed to find?
Okay. That didn't do anything.
I think you want to match those symbols in order.
All right. So what is the order? Oh, that is the order. I can see three of them here. So first one is this one. No. This looks like the first one, but this is the first one. This is the first one.
It worked. Keep going.
Second one is here. And the third one.
Nice.
Time to get moving.
Why would Venatori attack the Dalish for no reason?
I don't think this is random. They've got a plan, and we need to stop it.
There. What do you want? Why did you attack these people?
Looking around.
Look, that dragon hunt nahi hoga. Main mission karne lag gaya main jaldi se.
The bridge is out.
The veil jumpers work. Take out the bridge, cut off the Venatori. There has to be a power crystal nearby.
Like someone's in trouble. Come on!
There's a lot more of these assholes.
I see them! We have to end this! You leave this camp alone! Come and try!
My watch.
never agreed to that.
I expect none in return.
Now let's see what they've done with the Dalish.
Over here, right?
We'll get you out of there. Hang on.
More of those symbols. Good luck.
Shouldn't be hard.
The first one is... Okay. This one is the first one. No, I was wrong. This is the first one. Second one. Right. Third one. This kind of looks like. Yeah, I get the idea. Why can't I find the third one? Or is it like I don't have to do it? Only the threes. First one is this one. Second one. Is this one. Right. Third one, if I do this one, it doesn't work. So I have to do it from the beginning now. The first one. This is the second one. This is the third one. And this is the fourth one.
All right, that did it. Let's see what she has to say. It's okay. You're safe. What happened here?
That veil jumper died making sure I was safe. She sealed the barrier before the Venatori could get me.
What about the rest of the Dalish?
They took everyone. Kidnapped them all.
Why? Where'd they go?
I don't know. Their leader said they need Dalish blood. Some sort of sacrifice.
Sacrificed? What kind of Vashadan is this?
This just got a whole lot worse. We need to figure out where the Venatori took them. Let's look around. Some papers here, but nothing useful. No mention of a location. Well, doesn't look like the Venatori brought many supplies with them.
Then they might have a larger camp nearby.
Just some mud here, but it looks like there's some kind of glass here, too. Weird. Maybe Strife and Irulan can make sense of this.
We got here as fast as we could.
It's bad. They're kidnapping Dalish to sacrifice them.
What?
You're serious?
I wish I wasn't, but the Venatori were brutal. Those Dalish are in trouble.
I can't believe this. Sacrificing our people? Where did they take the prisoners?
The Venatori didn't come very far. We know that. And we found this weird glass they tracked in somehow.
Glass? That could be from the Arlathan crater. It said that Tevinter blood magic used to be powerful enough to fuse sand into glass.
It's not too far from here.
If the Venatori took the prisoners there...
We'll find them. but it'll take time to put together a rescue party.
Don't take too much time. We need to stop this.
We will.
Okay, again, it's almost 1 hour and I don't want to do any dragon slaying. I'll just... So thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more. Yes, we are 42 now.
Let's head back to the lighthouse. We'll meet the veil jumpers there.
Bye for now. No. Yeah, we'll just start from here, doing her quest first. So I'll save the game here and start from here. So bye guys. Have a good day. See you soon. Take care. And don't forget to subscribe. Bye.